I was going to start out this video by singing the praises of Tonio and his stand Pearl Jam and his stand Pole Jam from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, but hopefully people already accept the objective fact that he and his stand are top tier and we can just move on. Because I am very excited to get into this recipe. Just for anyone who doesn't know, Tonio is a good boy who cooks good food, and his stand, Pole Jam, lets his food heal literally anything that could be wrong with someone's health. Tonio's dishes are not new to the YouTube how-to scene, but other people are focused on his recipes for things like caprese salad or spaghetti alla puttanesca, which I know I butchered the pronunciation of, but hey, I'm a weeb, not a... What's the Italian version of weeb? But I feel like he has a dish that is way more relevant to a lot of us that seemingly nobody has gone over. So join me as we unlock the culinary secrets behind Tonio's greatest accomplishment. On screen, I have a list of all the ingredients that you will need. Now, with current travel restrictions, or maybe even just a tighter budget, you may find yourself unable to get everything that you need. Rest assured that you can make suitable substitutions that should work just as well, which is what I will be doing too. A big thank you to Chi Hayes, as well as my other Patreon supporters. If you decide to try this recipe, let me know in the comments below how it turns out. And if you want to support me as well, consider checking out my Patreon or following me on Twitter. Until next time, I'm CJ Pecor, the Angry Avocado, telling y'all to keep it fresh.